What is back, guys? Today we're going to be playing this goofy game called One Armed Cook. I was not expecting to post this video whatsoever. It just happened. I started recording with me and my friend were playing, and it ended out turning it. It just was hilarious. There's so much footage. So I'll probably make three separate videos that are going to be like 30 minutes or longer. Like one of them's probably going to be like over an hour. It's going to be crazy. So I'll be posting all those, and then I just wanted, because I didn't make an intro, so this is just the intro. So, like I said, it's hilarious. Don't forget to like, subscribe, whatever, you know the drill. I don't even care if you don't, but, enjoy.
We should have done the tutorial and figured out the controls.
Yeah. What is going... Oh, I'm gonna cook it.
What
this
is...
game's goofy.
We can order food, too?
Dude, Aiden, what? Bro, it's...
Oh, I just spent our money on sauce.
What money? Okay. How do you dance? Wait, how do you do the dance again? Oh, there's a truck! What the?
What did... that thing just drift? Oh, wait, is this the food I ordered?
You ordered food?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's the sausages. Dang it. It's the extra sausages.
Oh, bet. What?
It's burning again!
No. Alright, get the sausages inside. What are you doing?
I'll leave that one up to you.
I want to get in the...
You see, we still can't figure out how to get the recipe book.
I'm in the truck. I'm in the truck. It's driving away. Aiden. Oh, okay.
Oh.
It glitched me out. I need the sausages. Yoink. Can you take the sausage? Oh, you can. Okay.
No, because right. It's like...
Okay, I'm going to just sit here and watch this one cook.
Wait. We got to figure out how to put like the buns and stuff in the...
Stab. Wait,
let me look at the recipe book here. Alright, wait. What do these guys want? What do you guys want? Sausage.
Oh, he just wants this sausage. Okay, grab this one.
Oh, he wants a plate.
Grab a plate. Oh, there's one right here.
Okay, I'll get a slice of bread for the other guy.
Okay, buckaroo. Here's your... Oh, it's on the plate. He ate it.
Get this guy... Okay, wait. Get this guy a sausage.
Okay, I'm gonna cook it.
He ate it. We got it.
You got the other guy?
What do these guys want? Plain hot dog and a sausage. Cook a sausage right now. I'm ordering us more buns.
There's a rat. I just grabbed a rat. Get out of my freaking restaurant.
Shut up and cook the damn bun.
I just threw him. No, bro. He's going to eat all of our stuff. Aiden.
I'll get him.
Put it on the counter.
Focus on cooking.
I'm cooking.
Get out of my way.
He just wants a plain sausage. Oh, I got to get him a plate. You ordered more food.
We're running low on buns. See, I don't know if you're supposed to put the hot dog. Don't forget to give him a damn plate.
Yeet. I have a plate.
Okay.
Okay, he ate it. I need to cook like multiple at once. How do I drop? It's not letting me drop the sausage. I'm gonna do like five at once.
Oh, what the? The truck just did a whole 180 on me, bro.
I need buns.
Don't let the sausages burn.
I'm not.
I just ordered buns. They're in these. There, that box that I just gave to you.
All right. He just ate the... He said that wasn't what I ordered. Oh, he's mad.
Alright, I'll get the next customers. Alright. Alright, let's see. Sausage and bread. Sausage. Those are the easy two. Cook another damn hot dog.
It is cooked. Look, it's cooked.
I said another one.
Oh, I gotta get a plate.
He needs it. Yeah. Oh, we gotta wash the plates too.
Nope, get him a dirty one.
Washing
he said that was a
dishes.
Great meal, but my plate was dirty. Yeet.
Good toss.
Oh shoot, the hot dog. Wash that dish. I need to get this man a hot dog. Hold on. Let me prepare it on this table. I need a plate. Give me that. Oh no. What are they doing? That hot dog is not yours.
Wait, we have trash that we have to throw out?
Does this bun already been cut? I can't tell.
I don't know, man.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Plain hot dog, sausage, and bread. Oh, we need more sausages, bro.
Okay, I cut it. How
do you get them out of the thing?
Just grab them one by one. Where did my hot dog go? Aiden, what the
hell? There's another mouse. I'm putting it in the trash can.
You put the mouse in the trash can?
The mice. Multiple. There's several.
Where did my knife... There's a black hot dog. Not to be racist. Where's the knife? Okay. No.
Okay, I'm going to start cooking a ton of these, right?
Okay.
You gotta start like serving customers.
My best, bro.
I'll also do dishes, right? Right. While you serve the customers, I'll cook hot dogs and do dishes.
Okay. Who wanted this? Did it work? That was what you ordered, bro. I literally gave you a sausage. What the heck?
Did you order a sausage and bread?
Yeah, I put them both on the same thing.
Did he order a hot dog or just the? Wait, there's a cooked one on the floor somewhere.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
How do you put him in the thing?
I don't know.
Aiden, where did my plate go?
Hold it.
Oh.
Hold it.
What do you mean? Oh.
That didn't work.
It says, hot dog bread open. Oh. Where did my plate go? The sink is running, you idiot.
controls. Okay. Grab item. Use item.
Move. How do you use item? Move. Aiden, move.
You use Adam. Item. Wait.
F? E?
No.
Q?
Grab item is, left. So use item is right, it says.
What is that noise? They left.
Get out of here. I don't like black people in my restaurant.
What the? Okay. Perfect. Which one are you?
Is that the dirty plate?
No.
Sausage and bread. Plain hot dog.
How is that not what you ordered?
Cry about it. Just pay us. You still owe us money.
Okay, I'm just gonna give him a wiener. Wait, can I squirt mustard? What do you want to order? Are they gay? He just wants a sausage? Okay, I can do that. Give me that plate.
Yo, I found a sausage outside. I'm gonna cook it. Next customer.
Oh, I gave it to the wrong guy.
Why do you keep giving them the dirty plates?
I'm just giving them a random plate, man. I don't even care. Oh, I did it. Customer served. Whack. I still want to figure out how to... Dude, this is so annoying. Thank you.
Yeah, I know. Because we can't figure out how to put them in the thing.
I need bread. Put that right there. What if you cook the bread? You can cook the bread. Aiden.
Fuck your bread. Here's some hot dogs instead. Can we cook them all at once in the box? We cannot.
Shop. Alright.
We don't need more.
Where are the cooked hot dogs? Okay. I need cooked hot dogs.
I'm working on it.
You're not doing your job.
I do it for me.
Throw some hot... You know what? Just throw the whole thing on it.
Okay, we need to figure this game out.
You threw it out of the restaurant. Okay, watch the hot dogs.
Move!
Aiden, I did it.
Oh. No, you didn't. You stopped lying to yourself.
Oh, they left.
Wait, how do you squirt ketchup?
You can't. Order, I'm gonna hit you with this freaking plate. Order.
Settings, controls, interact.
Order. Hello? Now who wants this plate? Sausage and bread.
Bro, that's so weird. Because the controls say that you... Wait, let, wait, let me see that.
Get out of my
restaurant. Well, let me see that real quick.
Get the... No, he took...
Oh, I'm coming!
A rat took our sausage and he just dipped. What if you stab a customer?
Why are you stabbing that guy? He's white. Come stab these guys. These guys deserve it. Sausage. They both want sausage and bread. Get cooking.
But we don't know how to get sausage. Why is the mustard in the sink?
I have a sausage. Right? Give me a goddamn piece of bread. There's a bread box. That's
right there.
A sausage box. Thank you. Go give it to one of them.
Go give what?
The plate and food you just picked up and threw on the floor.
That was just a sausage.
No, it's a whole plate with bread and everything.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Where did you put our knives? They're on the table with the black guys. I need to cut this piece of bread.
This is
Oh crap.
Bro, this guy just pulled a Gordon Ramsay and told me it's raw.
Did he actually? Yeah. Where's the extinguisher? Where's the extinguisher? Do it. Okay, chill.
I'm coming up.
What happened?
We lost. Okay, wait. Return to lobby.
Oh, you're supposed to put them in the microwave. I did it totally wrong already. Hold on.
Then how do you just have to like try to stack it on?
I'm trying to put it in the oven, but it's not working. How do you put it in the oven?
Open the oven door.
Yeah, how do you put it in?
You grab it, and you have to like crouch down and then stick your arm in there like you're fingering the widow.
Oh, it's burning.
It's...
Throw it over there. I want
to
restart.
Wait, but then I can't figure out how to get it to like stay together. Oh, does it have to be on the plate? Oh, I think you just build it on the plate.
Okay, restart. Okay, let's restart this. Let's start with grabbing our bun and putting it in the oven, which... Oh, I gotta finger that crap. Okay.
Okay.
Now that it's in the oven, we grab our pan and we put our pan on the stove. We close that up.
Eat your damn hamburger, is what I thought.
Did you figure it out?
Yeah.
How?
Well, which part are you struggling with?
I'm just cooking everything right now.
Because you gotta warm up the bun.
Oh, crap! It's burning. Okay, let's restart the bun warming process.
And it'll give you like a ding when the bun is ready. Then you cut open the bun, and you don't like put it in the hot dog, you just build it on the plate.
Okay, ding. Ding, ding. Okay, everything's on the plate, now I gotta cut the bun.
Yeah.
Boom.
And that, you just like throw the knife at it.
Okay.
And you just gotta put it together on the plate, like try your best. And then if you grab the plate, everything on the plate like stays with it, like it stays connected.
Oh.
All right.
Now what?
Okay.
Now what?
Then the door will open.
Apparently I did it, but oh, the door opened. Now I feed it to him.
Exactly.
Where's he going? He just left.
Yep, that's it. That was the entire thing.
Hold on, my house is burning. Did you invite me?
Me?
Okay, but it didn't show us how to do hot dogs.
They're the same thing. Either way, we're gonna go to Benny's Burger Bar this time.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm also black now. So I can say the end.
How many different bars are there?
There's Benny's Burger Bar, Henry's Hot Dogs, Peter's Pizzeria, Freddy's Fried Chicken, and Manny's Mexican Food.
Alright.
Earn $250.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, so this is, like, big. We can do this.
There's right? cheese? You know, this is not at all what the thing... Alright. You do the buns.
I'm going to start toasting buns. I was like, I'm just going to preemptively start toasting buns.
Bro, there's bacon.
Well, for now, it's probably going to start simple as we're dumbasses.
Okay. I'm already heating up these. Okay, stop. I don't want you to burn. All right, start putting them together.
Me? Well, right now I'm just heating up.
Okay, I'll grab the... Okay, take the stuff over to the cutting board. Oh, crap.
Okay.
Okay, I cut the cheese up so we can... What?
See, I'm black, so I should be really good at...
The fried chicken one. The fried chicken one. Okay.
Oh.
Don't forget to what?
You can put out those. Okay. I cut up the buns when you do them.
It is cut up. See, I made my first cheeseburger.
Did we take these guys' order yet?
Oh, crap. I didn't build it on a plate.
Cheeseburger, cheeseburger, bacon, cheeseburger, bacon, cheeseburger.
Okay. I'll just do a bacon cheese. Oh, gosh.
So you cooked all four of those patties?
Yeah. No, stop. He's taking my bun. He just stole my bun.
Okay.
Bun? That's not even fair. That stupid
rat. Are we supposed to melt the cheese onto the burger?
I hope not.
Nope, we don't. I served one. When you're done with the dish, just put it in the sink.
This looks like a McDonald's. No, please. Aiden.
What?
Which one?
At the back table. Far back. That's where...
No. Eat it. Okay. He said it was great. Okay, do the same thing. I'm gonna cook some bacon.
Cook some more burgers as well.
I can't put it down. Oh.
You already served the other cheeseburger guy?
Yeah.
Okay. So this
burger needs...
Do you not
have to cook the bacon?
No, you have to cook the bacon.
Well, move. It's not letting me cook the bacon. Okay. Okay, chill. That's a lot of bacon. Oh, it's already brown.
I was like, that's fine if it's a lot of bacon. Like, just keep letting it go.
Did you just take it, or did it just disappear?
I did take a piece.
Okay.
Because I'm trying to serve it as fast so that they don't leave, you know what I mean?
Yes, sir. Where are all the knives? Aiden.
Oh, there's two of this all on the floor.
Okay, get the frick out, bro.
The collision is so annoying.
Okay, grab a plate. Why is there so many people? This level is way busier.
Okay, finish the bacon cheeseburger. I'm going to take the order from the next table.
Okay.
They're all cheeseburgers and three cheeseburgers and one hamburger for the next table.
Patty. Bun. Oh, wait, I forgot the bacon. Bacon.
Hold up. Where's the computer to order stuff? Oh, is it in the back? Okay, it is.
Alright, where's this dude with his bacon burger? There you go. That wasn't what I ordered. Are you not supposed to put cheese?
Did you? No, you put cheese, bacon, bread, meat, all of it.
That's what I did.
Was it all cooked?
Yeah. No, this food's tripping, dog. What did you order more of?
Everything. I ordered just a little bit of everything. Okay, hamburger guy's fed. Boy, this is a pain. You need more people.
Are these all cooked?
There's a mouse. Oh, we can put the mice in the trash bin. Now, you see, if we just
is
try to keep
on,
everything...
Is it not on, or is it...
It's on. That bun is done.
Oh, these are...
Those buns... All of them are already done. I already did all of the buns that we had. That's why I ordered more.
Here, you can have that, mouse. Don't take from our box, you freaking idiot. Put the boxes right here.
Well, I'm emptying this box by, well, cooking them all. Oh, not another mouse? You thought.
Yoink. So we just got a couple cheeseburgers.
Yeah. Just three cheeseburgers. Oh, did you bring in meat? Okay. I'm gonna start throwing meat on the grill, and since I'm black, I'm a professional chef.
Well, fried chicken, actually.
Oh, these cook fast.
I know, all of it cooks fast. Alright, this looks freaking disgusting.
It doesn't matter. So long as they're all stacked up.
Like this? Yep.
Yes. If it says it...
Who did you...
Over here. This table.
Yeah! Yeah. Guy looks like white Hitler.
This guy.
Okay. Alright. We're starting to roll here. Let me grab one of them plates, yurt. And then okay. I'm gonna babble about to make you wanna pay.
Like, this is stressful. I don't like, do we have some hard difficulty on
this? This is why I didn't take culinary.
This is why I didn't take. Actually, this is our culinary.
What do you mean
lessons.
It wasn't what you ordered? Oh, did he order a hamburger? I don't even know.
They all ordered cheeseburgers. I think you just did it wrong.
I didn't do it wrong.
Oh, the cheese fell off. The cheese is sitting on the table.
What? That's stupid.
Okay, we didn't feed the black guy, but it's fine because he's black.
Did he leave?
Yeah, that entire group left. All right, I'm taking. Okay, I'm not taking
that order.
Imagine
going to a restaurant and everyone gets their food but you.
Okay, bacon cheeseburger, hamburger, and bacon cheeseburger.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Give me the cheese. Give me three. Boom. Sorry, what did you say? I didn't even hear what you said.
I didn't say anything. The table.
Hamburger, yeah, bacon, cheese. None of them don't even. Oh my gosh. Are you supposed to put two pieces of bacon or just one?
I put one for the first one we did. And he took it happily.
We need more bacon.
There you go. This isn't what I ordered. Suck my dick. There's a whole thing of bacon. Here.
Wait, did you make a bacon one and you said it wasn't what I ordered?
Yeah. So it probably is like two pieces of bacon, or I'm just stupid.
Hold on, let me see. Yeah, you said that for me too.
Alright, so probably is like two pieces of bacon.
Okay, that's clean. Oh, okay.
Nah, you need more people for this.
If we can get Yoshi, we'd be chilling.
Yeah.
But Yoshi never gets on, so.
Yup. And Yoshi's computer could, like, actually run this, too.
Well, yeah, because it's a simple
game. I was like, it's a very... Okay, wait.
What the heck?
Okay, so we need a hamburger, Okay, never mind. These guys are leaving.
What the heck?
Then, okay.
This freaking hamburger won't.
You're going to the middle table, right? Okay, over here we need two bacon cheeseburgers, and a cheeseburger.
Dude, the bacon cheeseburgers are so stressful. I'm gonna try to do it
They're
with two
like
pieces and see if it works.
Yeah. All right.
Knife, get the heck out of here. Nobody wants you here. You're not loved. Because the description of it or whatever...
Are we running low on anything? How's our... Okay, I'm going to go order more bread. Do we need more beef as well?
Yeah.
I'm going to hold off. I'm holding off on the cheese and bacon for now.
Yeah, though. Cheese and bacon, we're chilling. Apple bottom egg, you want them, eh? I'm going to grab 2 pieces of bacon.
Alright, I'm going to go grab that. There's a bacon piece cooking. Try not to let it burn. Okay, open up. Okay. Buns. We'll get the patties, too.
Okay. If you tell me this is not... How is this... This bacon cheeseburger so freaking hard to make. So big. Jeez. That was perfect.
Give me the last one.
It's perfect. It's perfect. Okay. If you say that this is not the right meal, I'm gonna get so mad.
Oh, the bacon cheeseburgers are just annoying. Can we throw away the?
Okay, beans? It is too big.
Oh, there's a mouse. Okay, got him.
It.
Never mind. He's.
It is 2 pieces of bacon, Aiden.
It is 2 pieces.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's kind of a pain, to be honest.
Bacon cheeseburgers are freaking gigantus. Philetus. Oh, crap. Aiden, are these all clean?
These dishes in the middle here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They should be. Anyways.
Are you making a cheeseburger?
Me? Yeah.
Okay, I'll make the bacon one. Filet mignon.
Oh, I need a goddamn meat patty.
They need to move.
The collision is so annoying. Where'd the meat box go?
The rat. He took the whole meat box.
The whole box.
That rat's eating good in the neighborhood. I wish I was working at Arby's. No!
Where's cheese? Okay. I'm gonna cut up another block of cheese.
Arby's, we have the meats. Why do they make fun of Arby's so much, bro?
Because their food is dry.
That's true. But the commercials are fire.
The food was great. Okay, cool.
Apple bottom egg, you want? Okay, this man still needs to...
Take care of another group while you're out there.
Fantastic. How do you let them order?
You just click on a group, like someone in a group.
Okay, hamburger. Okay, hamburger and 3 bacon cheeseburgers.
Okay, well,
are these all dirty? Because they're all on the ground. What?
No. If they're dirty, they have visible stains on them. Like, trust me, you'll know if it's dirty.
They knocked over the rose.
Hamburger for the privileged white male. I love how we just don't stop the water from running, but we just
plop in more dishes. Our water bill be buggy for It's just a game, though.
Oh,
honestly, I wish I could go in this game like it'd be Jumanji, bro. Oh, shoot.
Okay. I'm ordering more patties.
Yeah, because we're out of patty. Oh, wait, no, we're not.
How are we on bacon?
We need more bacon.
Got it. Cool. Ordered. The black man just ordered
Okay,
it.
There's like 2 pieces left. I'll just cook it all. Cook all of it.
Yeah. Cook it all.
So unsanitary.
We just pick them all up on off of the floor. Yeah, give me the damn bread. What is this?
Apple
what is in this box?
Make you want
all right, there's that one.
Oh, I already have a bun.
Okay. There's that one.
Cheese. Okay, so far, so good. 1 bacon.
And here's the bacon.
2 bacon.
Okay, we have the cooked bacon on the floor.
That was the perfect border. That was the perfect burger, except the Bacon fell off. Why is the bacon? Bacon, please. Chillax, bro.
Bacon,
okay,
bacon.
That was the best burger I've made so far. Why are they so dark? Like they're like straight
from, up.
Straight from Africa.
I know.
Like unhealthily.
Like literally the darkness. Okay. Okay.
We're out of everything. Save. I need those bacon slices.
All right, I'm trying to. Where'd the meat patties go?
See
this box? No, the ones I just ordered right in here. Cooking them all.
I ate them all raw.
Literally, they were all still in there.
The rat.
The rat.
Oh, if I was a rat living, I have to take everything off because the stupid meat patty fell off.
Ugh. L.
Bro, what the heck is going on? Our characters are like sped.
I know. They just don't use their other arm.
Who thought of this game, bro? I want to meet him.
I don't know, but it's fun. It's fun.
It's entertaining. It's like super entertaining. Please work. It works. They're going to love this burger I just made for them.
Okay, wait. I'm going to see if I can dispose of... Rats! Come here, boy! Can I dispose of the?
They left. No.
Okay, I can dispose of
these. How do you leave when one of your guys doesn't get a thing? Okay, 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 okay.
You know, we need a big front sign that says now hiring.
For real. It wasn't even
What's burning?
It wasn't even in the thing.
Not the bread.
I think we're like Subway. How much white stuff does it need?
God damn it. Alright, okay. You keep fulfilling customers.
I can't when we have no bread.
I'll order more bread.
I got that achievement unlocked. Firefighter.
Firefighter. Alright, I'm trying to clear out this room so I'm taking out all the boxes and stuff. Alright, bread's here.
Like, I'm just trying to make a freaking burger, dude. Dang, that's a lot of bread. What the heck?
Better safe than sorry, right?
No. Alright, close it.
Now we have to...
Oh. How much are we supposed to make?
I don't know, but 217? Don't seem too shabby.
I made more refereeing soccer.
I made more refereeing.
Can we try one of the other ones?
Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I can change the...
Let you walk. A broken heart, break bones, break a fire.